Our topic is how to remove the background from any image, cosmetic item, or anything in Canva. So first we'll open the Canva. After opening the Canva, we'll click Create a Design to upload the image, which we want to finish the background of. Click on the Import file from here. So, a new window will open in front of us. From here we will select the folder in which our image is lying, select the relevant image and click it on Open. So, our image will open in another window. Here we will click on Create a New Design. If so, now we will select the size for which the image is needed, and if the image is needed in the original size, then we will click on the custom size. Now either give the custom size or let the size that appears to be written and click Create New Design. So, our image will open in a new page. And the image will also be uploaded to the tab of Uploads. We'll drag the picture to a little side, so that the back page will be given a color or background that we know when we remove the background from the image. Whether the background ended or not, click on the Background tab in the side, so different backgrounds will come out. Select one, so the background will be set to the same page as the page behind our image. Now let's bring our picture back to the page. The image will be selected and in the top corner we will click Edit Photo. So, this entire piece will come out. Simple click on BG Remover from here, so one click will remove the background from our image. Let's check the second image now. So, the uploads will come from here. We select this shoe image and remove its background. Or apply the image to the page by simple clicking or pulling up to the page. Then the same method, clicking Edit Photo and clicking BG Remover simple will remove the background from this image of ours. Now use it wherever you want. If you want to upload an image from the computer to the Upload tab, make the Canva a little smaller. Or open the desired folder and drag and drop the image from the folder in the Uploads tab, this way the image will be uploaded. Now click on this image to remove the background from this image. So, the image will appear on the page. Then click Edit Photo and click BG Remover from here. So, the background will be gone.